Hey there YouTube, it's Xhouse the Mexican giving you another Pokemon card opening. Finally, we are opening the Roaring Sky Booster Box. I'm going to be opening one side of the box like always, so this box is going to be split up into two videos. I finally get to open the Roaring Skies box, and let's hope I get a Shaymin Full Art card. So, my Roaring Sky finally came in, and I'm going to be opening, the right side of the booster box. Oh, man. I've opened many Roaring Skies, but never got to open a box. So, I'm going to be opening, let's move this over here, I'm going to be opening the right side. So, let's start the first pack. So, haven't been posting any video up lately. I've been very busy. I've been driving back and forth to the hospital because my father was in the hospital. But everything's alright now, so back to making videos. Oh, we got Togepi. Another Togepi. Oh, two Togepis. That's nice. Shuppet, Dragonair, a Steven, a Silcoon, a Binnacle, and a Dragonite. So, first pack. No EX or anything, but we have a chance to get anything now because I bought the box. So, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. So, good thing about these Roaring Skies that we don't get the annoying energy cards that come with the Sun and Moon. So, we have a Skyfield, a Ninjask, Reverse Holo Talon, and a Gallade EX. So our first EX out of the box is a Full Art Gallade. So far, so good. Alright, on to our third pack. See, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. All right, it was Swablu, a Shuppet, a Dragtini, a Cascoon, a Hawlucha, a Winoya, a Rayquaza Spirit Link, Electroid, a Reverse Holo Ninjask, and a Altaria Full Art regular card. Alright, and fourth pack. Oh man. So excited to get this Roaring Sky box. First time opening a Roaring Sky booster box. Oh man. Here's a Wingull, Swablu, Shuppet, Fletchling, a Togepi, a Tropius, a Tranquil, Revive, Pidove, and a Reshiram. Alright, so that's our first holo. Oh man, I don't know, but these plastics seem very delicate. They're not as tough as the Sun and Moon and Evolution. They feel like they're so easy to break. Binnacle, Gligar, a Meowth, Sparrow, Natu, Pelipper, a Wally, a Dustox, a Double Dragon Energy. Oops, too close there, and a Skarmory. Here's another pack. Oh man. So there's going to be the second set of Sun and Moon. I forgot what it's called. But it should be coming out next month, I believe. More GXs. There's a healing star, but that's really good for a deck. Glissor, Switch, and Pelipper Reverse Holo, and a Talonflame. But yeah, so I was saying the new Sun and Moon expansion should be coming out soon. So I should be getting a couple of those booster boxes. I normally get one or two of those when they first come out. Because you might never know, they might be some defective cards. Like if you guys found out about the first Sun and Moon, they were easy to find out which cards had the GXs or holos. So hopefully Pokemon will fix their way of how to distribute these cards. So let's see. 1, 2. And also there is a Primal Clash reprint as well. I saw it at the local gaming store that I was in. So I was thinking of getting it. So there might be a Primal Clash booster box opening as well. And we have a Rayquaza EX. Alright. So far so good on this side of the Roaring Skies pack. Still no Shaymin EX, but let's hope we will get it. Let's hope. Okay. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Alright. We have a Talu. Electric. Bagon. Ninkato. Pidove. An Unpheasant. A Fletchend there. Altaria, Rayquaza Spirit Link, and a Mega Gallade EX. Alright, so far so good. So far we have 3 EXs and 1 holo. Not bad for the first Roaring Sky booster box. And of course I'll be holding these Roaring Skies codes for a giveaway. Wurmple, Dunsparce. And talking about giveaways, I'm so close to my 75th subscriber code card giveaway. So the closer we get to 75, I'm gonna be giving out 15 code cards. 5 of them will include the Sun and Moon, and 10 will be a random from Roaring Skies to all the other Pokemon packs I've been opening. So there's a chance to get a couple of Roaring Skies, a couple of Evolutions, and Primal Clashes, and all those good old packs I've been opening. Gallade Spirit Link and a Klefki. So make sure you hit that subscribe thingy and like and comment and support this channel so I can grow to hopefully, you know, work with Darium's Pokemon, Laughing Pikachu, and all those other big channels. We have a Bagon, a Telu, a Pelipper, a Wally, a Dustox, a Reverse Holo Switch, a Sheninja. Alright, we have about 6 packs left. So let's hope we get a Shaymin for our EX. Alright. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Cascoon. Meowth. Hawlucha. Dratini. Inkay. Switch. Ninjask. Skyfield. Natu. And a Holo Swallow Full Art Regular Card. Not an EX. Oops, I almost grabbed on the second, the left side of the box. Alright. 2, 3, 1, 2. a Dragtini, Electrike, Swablu, Wigan, an Execute, Wide Lens, a Manic Trick, Trainer's Mail, a Reverse Holo Trainer's Mail, and a Carbink. Alright, four more packs left on the right side of Roaring Style. Just love the sound of opening these packs. Alright, Sparrow, Dunsparce, Voltorb, Gligar, Shuppet, Executor, Healing Scarf, Shelgon, Binnacle, and a Vectini. Alright, three more packs after this one. I don't want to grab the cards. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Shuppet, Togepi, Nincada, Dunsparce, Wingull, Mega Turbo, Winonia, Altaria, Executor, and a Full Art Dragon Knight card. So, another holo added to the list. And our next pack. So, honestly, so far so good on the right side of the Orange Skies. And it's so hard to tell if I'm getting a holo or not. Oh, look, a defected card. See that? It's kind of hard to see, but there's like a little red mark over here. I think I messed up the card trick, but we'll find out. Pidove, Swablu, Wurmple, Nincada, a Binnacle, Ultra Ball, Tropius, Steven, a Reverse Holo Ultra Ball. I wish that was a full art for the Sun and Moon, and a Togekiss. Last pack on the right side of the Orange Skies. Oh man, so excited to get this box. Not disappointed at all. Alright, an NK, Cascoon, a Meowth, Binnacle, a Gligar, Skyfield, a Pharaoh, an Unpheasant, Meowth, and a Thunderous EX Full Art. Alright, so that's our second Full Art. So there is a chance that we might not get the Shaymin EX Full Art in this pack, but I do have one more Roaring Skies booster box that I bought. So this side, right side, I got four EXs. I wonder how many EXs I will get on the left side of the booster box. Because I'm not sure if these Roaring Skies still do like, you know, five regular EXs and two Full Arts. Not sure, I might be lucky and actually get four more, three more EXs, but got a Thunderous EX Full Art. Look how beautiful that looks. A Gallade EX Full Art. Rayquaza EX. A Mega Gallade EX. And these two nice Full Art, I want to say Omega cards. And a Holo Reshiram. I forgot what these called. This Pokemon I haven't played. Was this Black and White? Yeah, well, so bad with Pokemon names. But if you guys enjoyed this Roaring Skies, please like this video, comment, and subscribe. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And like I said, 75 subscriber giveaway is coming up. We're so close. So just, you know, share this video, tell people in your Pokemon community, hey, there's a X Shadows and X out here opening cards. So hope you guys enjoy. Thank you very much.